It's Isaac. I'm finally back in my old house after a vacation. So, I'm playing Riddle School 4, and I am worried about it because it was made on April 1st, which is April Fool's Day. So, just gonna start. Whoa, that's loud. I had my headphones on full. Okay. So special if it quit, he's climbing out of the circle. Options. Oh. No. Credits. Disclaimer. Instructions. We're just start. Let's start here. Accessing. Analyzing map system. Whoa, this is crazy. This is crazy. This is crazy. This is a lot more crazy than previous Riddle School Story Press. Okay. Whoa. This is cool. Five, Zach, Greg, Smiley, Diz. What the? What happened? What the? Is that me? Mr. Munch, Phil's teacher, Mr. Munch, was the original architect of Riddle University. The school was built above a long pit of lava that he himself dug near an active underwater volcano. His plan to murder Phil Eggtree to forever rid him of this world succeeded. So, his teacher was evil? And no one cared. Wow, that's sad. Definitely. Every other student of Riddle University eventually died from car wrecks, old age, and unforeseen disasters. Each one on their deathbed whispered their final wish. Is it about Phil Eggtree? I hope it is. Please don't let there be any more Riddle School games. That's hilarious. But also sad because the situation they're in. Stay tuned. Whoa, my time was like 1 minute. This. No. No. Not at all. No. No. This does not seem right. Everything is John Bro. It says all of that right here. This is. What? But there's more Riddle Schools. And a weird alien guy. I don't know who he is, 'cause where's his friend? Phil, I think. I haven't played the Fred, I think. I haven't played this in forever, but how did I don't understand this at all. 'Cause there's other Riddle Schools. I was trying to do something else. Maybe I'm not supposed to press the alien dude. So, just as every book has a start and a finish, a series must have a beginning and an end. I deliberately sucked all the room for another sequel out of the series so that it, too, may end. John Bro. Make more Riddle School, except you did, so how does this make sense? Just doesn't make sense. I was about to say, how does this make sense, but it doesn't. 9.9 seconds. You've also unlocked real fun facts and special features. No, this isn't right. This isn't right. We have to figure out. Time to make, like 2 days. Frame rate, 30. Library items. Rooms and map, one accessible. Frames, no more than 5,000 scenes. Two scenes. Okay. Let's see, fake fun facts. 10 months, 48 rooms. So it was gonna be a finale. Sorry, I'm okay. It was gonna be a finale or something, or maybe that's just fake. Okay, special features. What's that? What happened to all the characters? Fred. Favorite thing, doing nothing. Least favorite thing, doing something. Okay, Fred. Fred didn't really like school, but he thought he was it was wise to stay in school anyway and make the best grades he could while not doing very much. He grew up and took many effortless occupations, such as music conductor, substitute teacher, and abstract artist. One day he fell asleep face first in a vat of paint. You can guess what happened. Okay, that's not great. Next, Smiley. Gender, female. Favorite thing, education. Least favorite thing, distractions. Smiley had a legitimate good life. She grew up with perfect 100s in every one of her classes and had long-lasting career in biomedical sciences. She got married to the perfect man who just so happened to have a smiley face for a head just like her. They spend the rest of their days together living happily in a treehouse in a beautiful forest. Okay, Zach. He's always cold. Favorite thing. Anything not cold. Least favorite thing. Freezing into ice. He does not look happy. Zach was so determined not to be cold anymore that he bought a plane ticket to the tropics midway to his first year of college, right above a volcanic island. The plane ran into a bad bit of turbulence and Jack ended up crashing through a window. He fell into an erupting volcano and froze to death. Wait, what? He fell into an erupting volcano and froze to death. That doesn't sound right. Richie. I remember him. Richie dropped out of high school wishing he hadn't paid so much attention on collecting stuff. He was mugged in a dark alley and woke up trapped in a smelly dumpster. No one ever found him. Oh. Five. Oh, I remember him. Five sold t-shirts online for a living. And his talent was eventually realized he had a big graphic design company. He made the mistake of asking for a slightly large sum of money and the company ripped him off and sued him. Five was put in jail for the next 5 years, and not once for the rest of his life he had enough money to sue them back. Miss Oddverb. Miss Oddverb was very tired of people taking one look at her and thinking she was a guy, so she went berserk and set fire to a shoe store. She stole a small boat and sailed away from the civilization, never to be seen again. Yeah, I always thought that was a guy until it said Mrs. Oddverb. Miss Moose's, Miss Moose's bank robbery. Okay, so she did, at a bank robbery, she was told not to get on the ground, but she didn't want to because it would ruin her, dress, so she didn't. Yeah. Former principal was put in prison for life because he physically beat a student's head in. Ow. Mr. Counselor was robbed of his possessions several weeks after the event. He didn't have a house. He died of starvation right after that because he also apparently didn't know if he had no food. What? Mr. Potato. The magic of video games right before Riddle School 3. He did nothing but play video games long after Riddle School 3. He died happily right before beating a game called Riddle School 3. 6 feet under, he's still holding his favorite video game controller. Okay. Joe. Didn't make it to college. I don't know who Joe is. Diz. Supposedly a foreign exchange student. Diz popped up into Riddle School University a single time, and after that, it was as if he completely disappeared from existence. Male? Favorite thing? Okay, he's a mysterious guy. Yes, Chub Munch. Favorite thing? Eating. Least favorite thing? Not being able to move. Chub stopped eating right after Riddle School 4 for the rest of his life, simply because he got so big, his cheeks covered up too much of his mouth for him to eat anything else. He lived an entire century after he stopped eating because of metabolism. He rumored Earth's most devastating earthquakes were caused by Chub struggling to move. Mrs. Munch, serving food, having an obese son. Okay, Mrs. Munch loved to serve food, but felt like she served her son Chub too much, and she didn't know what to do. She discussed her internal struggle with her husband, Mr. Munch, and he said she should just give all of Chub's food to him. Soon realized that she had a terrible husband and divorced him, feeding her son more than ever. Mr. Munch. Favorite thing, murdering people. Least favorite thing, people. So he's the fatty murderer who killed Phylactery. Mr. Munch, divorce started blah 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 blah. Okay. So he wanted to like murder everyone, but then he didn't really know anyone, so he talked to Phil Eggtree once, so he decided to do that, and then he died by overeating. Phil Eggtree. Favorite thing. Logical thinking. Least favorite thing. Falling in lava pits. Phil only went to college because he figured it had better than elementary, middle, and high school. He went to a newly built Riddle University because it was local. It was cheap, and he didn't have any particular plans for the rest of his life. So blah 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so he escaped school by dying. So yeah. I'm gonna try again. Nope. Anything I press. Everything I press. I just noticed I went not full screen, but too late now. Okay. Welp, that failed. Please leave a like and subscribe. I'll try to find out what happens in Riddle School 5.